London on 1458 AM and DAB. Smart speaker, mobile app and LaikaRadio.com.
This is Laika Radio.
From the Sky News Centre at 9, the wait is almost over for an England team to play in a Football World Cup final for the first time since 1966. The Lionesses take on Spain in Sydney this morning in a bid to win the Women's World Cup. These England fans in Australia think Serena Wiegmann's side can finish the tournament on a high.
Maybe a bit of a shaky start, but I think, yeah, momentum's going to carry us through, hopefully bringing it home.
We've been able to solve all the problems that we've had this far, so, I mean, in theory, we've got the solutions.
What Serena and the team have done is just incredible for women's sport.
Striker Beth Mead's goals helped England to the European title last year, but she isn't at the World Cup because of injury. She tells us what Wiegmann will be saying to the players before kickoff.
We came in as European champions. We had pressure on our shoulders again, as well as a talented England squad, but ultimately she'll say exactly what she did for the Euro final. It's just another game of football.
75,000 fans will be inside the stadium. Back here, fans are expected to gather in big numbers in pubs, many of which are opening early ahead of the 11 o'clock kickoff, with the economy tipped to receive a £185 million boost. In other news, a 50-year-old man will appear in court in Northern Ireland tomorrow, charged in relation to the police service's data breach. Details of all serving officers were published accidentally online, information which dissident Republicans claim to have accessed. There's been some respite for firefighters battling wildfires in Canada. It's after rain and milder weather calmed the flames. Officials have warned the danger isn't over, though. Tens of thousands of people in British Columbia have been told they might have to flee at short notice. And in sport, defending Premier League champions Manchester City now have 2 wins from 2. They beat Newcastle 1-0 at home last night. Manchester United lost at Tottenham. Also wins for Liverpool, Brighton and Brentford. That's the latest. I'm Matt Steele.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sky Sports proudly presents the most thrilling tournaments and spectacular sporting events the world has ever known. The electrifying US Open Tennis, the remarkable Ryder Cup, the phenomenal Formula One, the captivating Cricket World Cup, the exhilarating EFL, the wondrous Women's Super League, and the one and only Premier League. All sports for an extra £22 a month. Sky Sports, the greatest show on earth.
Offer ends 25th September. Requires Sky TV. See sky.com for details. Further terms apply.
Winner of Radio Station of the Year at the Asian Media Awards.
Laika Radio, London.
Laika Radio weather.
Today's weather, sunny intervals and gentle breeze. In London and surrounding areas, top temperature 24 centigrade. Sunset is at 8:14 p.m.
Laika Radio. Laika Radio.
Flight updates are brought to you by TravelUp.com. Flights, hotels and holidays.
Let's go for a flight update. All flights are as scheduled, but please check with your flight operators before heading to the airport.
Flight updates were brought to you by TravelUp.com. Lowest prices are guaranteed only when you book directly through TravelUp.com. Call 0207 580 5000. Talking Points with Keith Vaz. Celebrating diversity. Laika, London.
Laika Radio.
Good morning and welcome to the 174th edition of Talking Points on Laika Radio with me, Keith Vaz. Thank you for joining me on Sunday, the 20th of August, 2023. Happy birthday this week to Jonathan Fernandez and his mum, Joyce. Both double celebrants for birthday celebrations. And of course, this week it was Independence Day for both Pakistan and India. Somebody pointed out Britain has never had an Independence Day. Next week, we're going to have our 175th edition of Talking Points, and I promise you, I've got a very special guest on the program. Let's go now around the world to get the top stories of the week. The veteran broadcaster Michael Parkinson, who many of us have grown up with, he's one of the first people who I saw on British television, has died at the age of only 88. His career spanned over 7 decades, and he interviewed the world's biggest stars on his long-running chat show. Sir David Attenborough led the tributes, saying the host always wanted the interviewee to shine. Congratulations to all those who passed their A-levels this week, and especially to my godson, Ryan. Well done, Ryan. And also commiserations to those who perhaps didn't quite make it. Hundreds of thousands of students in England, Wales and Northern Ireland have received their A-level results. The proportion of pupils receiving A or A-star grades was 27.2%, down from the peak of 44.8% during the pandemic. So to all those parents and all those listeners at Leica Radio, this must have been a very special week. Today, of course, in about a couple of hours, we will have the final of the Women's World Cup, which is being held at the other end of the world. Just in case you're the only person in Britain or Spain to have missed it, well, it's England versus Spain. So we have to say good luck, as we do, to both teams. But we, of course, are rooting for the Lionesses. Good luck, Lionesses. My first guest on the programme today is Farah Khan, a film director, writer, film producer, actress, dancer and award-winning choreographer. I'll talk to her about the special workshops that she's been doing this week in both London and Leicester. From Northolt, where she's holding her final workshop, we'll be going over to South London, in fact, into deepest Surrey, Kingston, where we're going to be talking to our second special guest on the programme, Ramesh Hirani, the founder of Reset from Diabetes. He's a business leader, an international property developer and investment manager. I'll be asking him about how to reverse diabetes as a type 2. As you know, I've got a personal interest in this. But before all that, let's hear some music.
तू भी किसी से तो फेरे हमें भी किसी से तो फेरे तेरी नजर जिगर पे यूं चली तन बदन में मची खलबली बेबी तू अब को मेरा टाइप जब होता हूँ मैं साथ तेरे बेबी सवाइव 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 कुछ मेरी होती हैं बातें मेरी जान बतेरी होती हैं आंखों आंखों में कांड हो जाता है चश्मा हटाने की देरी होती है तेरे नखरे ये सच दीवा तुझे हैंडल नहीं कर सकता कोई मेरे सिवा प्लेलिस्ट पे बैक बनी BTS बीबा हर रात बीयर पीनी है तुझे कीबा बेबी तू है शमा मैं परवाना शाहरुख नहीं लेकिन मैं हूँ दीवाना टॉल्चे तू मेरी बेबी मैं तेरा गवाना रैप छोड़ा तेरे लिए गाने लगा गाना इस वाइब इस वाइब
तेरी तिरछी ही बातें हैं तू क्या पटाएगा हम खुद ही पट जाते हैं मोर सैया जी गोते लगाऊं जैसे नैया जी सैया जब तू पास में आके माहौल बनाए
सवाइब 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 Survive, survive
Talking Points with Keith Vaz, celebrating diversity. Leica, London.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I hope you enjoyed the music. Do you fancy a dance? You can hear more of Farah Khan when you listen to her interview with Velissa, which you can access through the Leica Radio website. My first special guest on the program today is Farah Khan, a film director, writer, film producer, actress, dancer, and an award-winning choreographer. Starting with her first film starring Amir Khan, Farah has choreographed in over 100 films, winning 7 Filmfare Awards and a national award for best choreography. In addition, she has worked in Tamil and also on international projects such as Marigold, an Indian adventure monsoon wedding, including the highly acclaimed Andrew Lloyd Webber's West End theatre show Bollywood Dreams, and the Chinese films Perhaps Love and Kung Fu Yoga, earning a Tony Award and a Golden Horse Award nominations. As a film director, she's received Filmfare Awards for Best Director, nominations for her debut Main Hoon Na and her second film Om Shanti Om, one of my favourites. And then she went on to direct Tease Ma Khan and Happy New Year. She's worked with Kylie Minogue and Shakira and Shilpa Shetty, my goodness, courtesy of Avtar Panesar, the owner of Navish Media, ex-Yash Raj Film Studio executive for 25 years, she has come to the United Kingdom. My goodness, I feel exhausted already, but she's not in Mumbai today because she happens to be in Northolt. So a very warm welcome to you, Farah Khan. Welcome.
Hi, Keith. How are you? Thank you for this very exhaustive introduction. I'm exhausted hearing it.
You must be. Now, a warm welcome to the UK. COVID has kept a lot of people away, but yes, you have come since the end of COVID. You've come to do a series of workshops. You've already done one in London at the Alec Reed Academy and Jungle Club in Leicester. How did all this go? How was it?
The UK, it went off really well. I mean, you know, there's a special love for Bollywood in the UK. And we've shot so many Bollywood songs here. I think it's a special place. I don't know why I haven't done workshops here earlier, because I've done them all over America. But there's something about the British love for Bollywood, you know, especially because we have so many of our Indian and Pakistani brothers here who love Bollywood movies.
Today, you're back in London later on today for your final workshops, which starts in round about 45 minutes. Do you think that there is a potential for you doing many, many more of these workshops? Do you think the British dancers need a little bit more training before they can match the very best of Bollywood? Or have you found actually British Indian men and women haven't performed too badly?
Actually, Keith, they are pretty good, let me tell you. And I just want to tell everyone, the workshop is not actually only for professional dancers. I mean, you're going to come for one of those, Keith, right? I'm going to make you dance like Shah Rukh.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. So now you will know that it's not only for professional dancers. It's for anybody who wanted to do a Bollywood dance. And you get the whole Farah Khan experience with me probably shouting at you and passing all my sarcastic comments about your dance. That's all part of the experience, let me tell you. And and at the end, I teach you one of my songs with all my hook steps, and then you perform for me, and then we do like a master class where we have a Q&A for about half an hour. You can ask me whatever you want. And then there's a bit of a photo shoot where you get a keepsake picture. So it's all pretty much, it's just a fun experience. But having done the last workshop, let me tell you, the British talent is amazing, you know, and we've always taken dancers from London to Bollywood and actually flown them down for all most of Karan Johar's films, and these dancers are just amazing.
Now, I have to ask you, what actually makes a good dancer?
I think more than technicality, for me, a good dancer is somebody who really enjoys the process. You know, you can be a technically brilliant dancer, but if the expression is not reaching your face, that doesn't work for me. So, I mean, you know, the drunk uncle at a wedding is a good dancer for me because he's enjoying himself.
This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I'm having a fascinating conversation with Farah Khan, film director, writer, film producer, actress, dancer, and award-winning choreographer. Actually, at this very moment, listening to her, my feet have already started to tap. So I think we should take a short break. When we come back, I'll see if the tapping is still there. If not, we'll go on to our next questions. Let's come back very shortly.
खुशी जो साथ है अब मेरे बोलूं ये कैसे तेरा ही था तेरा ही है जो पास है सब मेरे बोलू ये कैसे बातें होठों पे ठहर सी गई बातें राहों में बिखर सी गई तू दिल की बात जान ले बोल दे तुम मेरे बोलू ये कैसे तेरा ही था तेरा ही है जो पास है सब मेरे बोलू ये कैसे मेरी खामोशी को जान ले काम तेरे बिन मेरा ना चले हो तुम और मैं दोनों दोनों और सफर जो साथ है अब मेरे बोलूं ये कैसे तेरा ही था तेरा ही है जो पास है सब मेरे बोलूं ये कैसे
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Please let us know if you have any questions.
P&R Travel in Luton are specialists in tailor-made, bespoke, honeymoon, anniversary, multi-centres, package holidays all over the world and offer discounted fares worldwide. Contact P&R Travel for your best holiday on 01582 421 421. Atoll and IATA protected.
When it comes to mouth-watering flavored products, then Al Noor Foods is the choice for you. From masala, sauces, jelly, juices, biscuits, desi atta and much more, Al Noor Foods stands out. Available at all Asian grocery stores or call 020-8813-9977. Al Noor, taste the difference.
Bumblebee Sales and Lettings. We offer a range of services to meet your property needs, be they sales or achieving top market rents. We can maximize your return with competitive fees and no hidden costs. We are a publicly owned company, so 100% of our profits are invested back into local services. Call Bumblebee Sales and Lettings on 020 8359 3399 and book your free no obligation valuation. Mention Leica Radio and we'll throw in a free rent guarantee and legal cover policy for the first year for Bumblebee Sales and Lettings. Not your normal agent. T's and C's apply.
Dad, Dad, Dad!
What's wrong, beta?
The Indian rupee has skyrocketed and it's the best time to send money to Daddy in India.
I will run down to the money exchange now.
No, Dad, you can do it from your sofa. Download the Yono SBI UK mobile app and you'll get a fast service right from your phone.
Oi, bale, bale. I'm going to tell all my friends to download the Yono SBI UK mobile app and take advantage of their competitive rates.
SBI UK is regulated by the FCA and PRA.
Hi, I'm Farah Khan and I'm coming for the first time with my dance workshop, so put on your dancing shoes and see you all there.
Navish Media presents Farah Khan, India's number one award-winning choreographer, UK Dance Workshops. Taking place at Alec Reed Academy, Ben Garth Road, Northolt, London, on the 18th and the 20th of August, and the Jungle Club on 21 Checkers Road, Leicester. Tickets start from £100 for London and £80 in Leicester. Go online at Eventbrite for tickets. Exclusive radio partner, Leica Radio and Leica Gold Radio. With special thanks to Jamie Snacks.
लखनऊ के नवाब लंदन आने को बेताब ऑथेंटिक रॉयल मुगलई कुजीन के साथ तशरीफ ला रहे हैं अवध रेस्टोरेंट
लहसुनी पालक पनीर लखनवी मलाई कोफ्ता बैंगन मिर्ची का सालन गलावटी कबाब काकोरी कबाब मुर्ग जाफरानी कोरमा आलू मुर्ग का सालन भुना गोश्त और पसंदा
अवध रेस्टोरेंट 13 हाई स्ट्रीट विनर
ओपनिंग ऑफर ग्लास ऑफ बियर विद एवरी मील
Utsav Plus presents the Sublime UK Tour. Satinder Sartaj live with RGB Direct. He's back to take you on a musical journey like no other. 28th August, Bank Holiday Weekend, OVO Arena, Wembley, London.
Ticket bookings lay log on karo www.sirtajlive.com ya call karo 0207-099-6742.
Powered by Sira Cash and Carry.
Supported by Leica Radio and Leica Gold Radio.
फिर प्रारंभ हो रहा है ज्ञान का सबसे बड़ा अध्याय
5G की स्पीड से अपग्रेड होकर के नए अप्रोच के साथ इस नए दौर में आप सभी का बहुत बहुत स्वागत है
प्रारंभ करता हूँ ज्ञानदार धनदार शानदार कौन बनेगा करोड़पति
Watch Monday to Friday, 9 PM only on Sony TV.
स्वाद का खजाना घर घर की पसंद परिवार की पसंद असली स्वाद से अपनों को तुम लुभाना
परदेश में भी देश का स्वाद
जेमिन स्नैक्स दिलाए वतन की याद
खाखरा भाकरी खारी रस्क चिकी नमकीन खिचिया यानी कि राइस पापड़
मखाना पानीपुरी किट और बहुत सारे चटकीले स्नैक्स
ट्राई ऑथेंटिक टेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया
अवेलेबल फ्रॉम योर लोकल एशियन स्टोर
पूरे परिवार की पसंद
स्वाद के चहेतों की पसंद
जेमिन 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 स्नैक्स
Get set for a memorable, intimate evening with superstar singer Lucky Ellie. A magical performance in the UK for the first time. Featuring his Bollywood hits and songs from the new album. Sunday, 3rd of September at Indigo The O2. Tickets available from the box office and AXS.com. Presented by Events by Tush, RT Events, Farmhouse Music and Yosin Events. Exclusive radio partner, Leica Radio.
The personalities that matter with Keith Vaz on Talking Points.
Leica Radio.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I am talking to, I suppose we can legitimately describe her as the queen of Bollywood dancing.
Oh my God. Just because I'm in Britain, you've given me this royal title.
No.
Keith, thank you so much.
You deserve it. I don't think that we can say that.
Better watch out. I'm coming.
I can tell you, I do not say this about all my guests. Farah, you've been in many movies. You've played many parts. Tell me, can you choose which particular actor or actress did you feel most comfortable? Did you enjoy acting with?
Acting? I've actually acted mostly with Bhaman Irani. So he's the one I was most comfortable with. But if you ask me who I'm most comfortable choreographing or directing, I mean, it's a no-brainer. It's Shah Rukh, you know. Partnership goes back almost 32 years now. I choreographed his second film, Kabhi Haan Kabhi Na, and from now to his, I choreographed Jawan for him last, and made three movies with him as a leading man and producer. So, yeah, definitely him.
Now, you won many awards as a film director. You received 7 Filmfare Awards for choreography. You've been nominated for other awards.
Yes.
You know, my favorite, I suppose, because at the time this was going on, we had the Big Brother issue and Shilpa Shetty was in the UK. Om Shanti Om is just one of my favorite songs.
Yes.
We're going to play
Thank
this at the end of the program. Your choreography of that, it was masterful. I think that most people regard that as one of the finest.
Thank
Did you enjoy that? Because you were dealing then with a lot of stars, weren't you?
Oh my
all in
God,
the same
yes.
building, on the same floor. How did you know when to call them in and when to give them all equal treatment?
So it was a masterclass in logistics and people planning and looking after everybody's egos and making sure everybody felt very special, which of course they were when they came on set. But it was a 5-day non-stop Bollywood party at the studio with Shah Rukh and me playing the host and hostess. And, you know, so every day we had kept a buffer of 2 hours between stars and hoped that nobody turned up late. Couple of them did. But, I mean, it was fun. And everyone who came did not go back home that day. Then they just stayed for the next star to perform and that one stayed back. And then it was just one big, long party. It was great fun and I got to choreograph Rekha, which I otherwise would not have done. And Mithun Chakravarti and Dharam Ji and, you know, all the Jitendra Ji and Shabana, like the 70s and 80s stars that I've grown up watching. So for me, that was the highlight.
Now, going back to the future for a second, did you ever envisage when you were a child going through your youth, which was only a few years ago, that you'd ever be doing what you're doing now? Or did your parents have something else in mind for you?
No, I don't think I ever thought I would, because when I came on the scene, choreography was not even a professional option. You know, it was something that when like dancers and assistants became very old, they became like Masterji. So that just happened by chance, you know. And I don't think my parents, I mean, literally were struggling to get day to day. It was hand to mouth. So I don't think they had any such dreams, or it was just like, get over with your 10th standard and things will be all right. Much better than what we thought it would be.
Indeed, which is always something to write home about. That's good, isn't it, that you could say that. Give us a final tip to the listeners. We have about 145,000 listeners to Laika Radio. A big thank you, of course, to Avtar Panesar for bringing you to this country, which is fantastic.
Avtar and me go back a very long way. I mean, I choreographed Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, and he's been with Yash Raj for almost 25 years. So,
is he good at dancing on the head of a pin?
We'll know that in the next class.
Now, tell us before we go, your tip to someone who's never danced before, young dancers, actors who want to get into the profession, what's your number one tip to them?
I think my number one tip is basically, don't worry too much about it, you know, and you really have to be uninhibited, you know. So my tip to young dancers is that, A, like, you need to enjoy it, because what you can't do bodily, your face needs to show that. I'm all for like 50% expression, 50% dance. You know, if you're just dancing like a robot, I'm not enjoying it.
You have a bit of a shock if you see me. So listeners, if you want to learn how to dance with one of the most famous Indian dance choreographers, Farah Khan, then you don't have much time left. Her first workshop starts at 10:30. Which is in half an hour or so's time, and it goes on till 1:30, and the second starts at 2:30 and goes on till 5:30 p.m. at the Alec Reed Academy in Northolt. It's happening today. Farah Khan, it's been a pleasure talking to you. Thank you for joining us today. You can hear more of Farah Khan when you listen to her interview with Velissa, which you can access through the Laika Radio website. We always ask our special guests to choose a song that means something special to them and to dedicate it to someone special. Which song would you like to choose, and to whom would you like to dedicate it to? I've told you can't choose Om Shanti Om, because I've chosen that for the end. But which other song would you like to choose?
I would like to choose something that I've shot in London. Britain has always been too good to all our movies. So I think there was a song from K3G, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, that we shot at the Blenheim Castle. It was...
That sounds amazing.
Thoda yaar wo.
That is amazing. We will hear it very shortly. But before that, I hope you have a fabulous Sunday, and thank you so much. And of course, to Avtar Panesar for bringing you to the United Kingdom and for doing these workshops.
So
grateful.
Thank you so much, Keith, for having me on the program today. And best wishes to all listeners of Laika Radio.
Let's hear Farah Khan's song.
Kaun hai ye, jisne dobara mudke mujhe nahi dekha? Who is he? whatever.
पहली बार देखा है ऐसा अजनबी ना अजनबी के जैसा पहली बार देखा है ऐसा अजनबी ना अजनबी के जैसा
On Talking Points, Leica.
A squeezing across the chest. A feeling of unease. That sense something's not right.
It can be easy to dismiss the early signs of a heart attack, but it's never too early to call 999 and describe your symptoms. Your NHS is here for you.
This is Leica Radio.
सस्ती से सस्ती फ्लाइट्स और हॉलीडे पैकेज चाहिए तो 2400 घंटे सातों दिन किसी भी समय ट्रेवल हब का नंबर मिलाइए फॉर क्रूज टेलर मेड हॉलीडे होटल बुकिंग्स एंड हनीमून पैकेजेस हमसे सस्ता कहीं नहीं मिल सकता कॉल ट्रेवल हब 24/7 और 02087828833 और विजिट travelhubltd.co.uk
ट्रेवल हब बेस्ट सर्विस विद अनबीटेबल प्राइस
एट ऑल प्रोटेक्टेड
विजिट travelhubltd.co.uk
Haldiram brings you the most loved Indian sweets which are freshly made in UK. Now order your favorite Haldiram products online only on haldiramuk.com. Also available at your local Asian store at super special prices.
Herald, new world of eco-friendly disposables for restaurants, cafes, caterers, food takeaways and food delivery services. Order your free Herald 2023 catalogue today. Call on 0208 507 7900 or download the catalogue from heraldplastic.com. Herald is a manufacturer of high-quality, eco-friendly and cost-effective disposables for restaurants, cafes, caterers, food takeaway and delivery businesses. Herald disposables available at food services, cash and carries and with disposable supplies to trade. Visit heraldplastic.com.
अरे अब कहाँ गया हैप्पी
हैप्पी एक जगह टिकता ही नहीं पाऊँ मैं उसके चक्कर
अरे सुबह को हैप्पी सिंगापुर में रात को हैप्पी जलंधर कभी दिल्ली
कभी दुबई
कभी स्कॉटलैंड
अरे मौज है भाई
हेलो मान ट्रैवल कल की दो टिकट्स पेरिस की बुक करवा दो प्लीज बेबे को ले जा रहा हूँ पेरिस घुमाने
हैप्पी की हैप्पीनेस का राज ट्रैवल है और आपकी हैप्पीनेस का भी कॉल 02080999900 मान ट्रैवल बस टिकट्स बुक कीजिए और हैप्पी हो जाइए
सहाजा आयुर्वेदिक हर्बल मेडिसिन कंसल्टेशन सेंटर हम हमारे खानदान से नाड़ी देख के सभी समस्याओं के लिए जड़ी बूटियों की दवाई देते हैं अस्थमा एलर्जी स्किन प्रॉब्लम सोरायसिस कमर या घुटनों में दर्द arthritis, hair problem, gas trouble, ulcers, ladies problem, weight loss, sexual problems, contact Vaidyaratnam PV Raj 499 High Road Wembley or call 07341-954-351. 07341-954-351.
It's too expensive. I feel we can't even eat out.
Of course you can. At Sugar and Spice Lounge with their summer offer for this month only. Save 10% on your food bill, but only when you mention Leica Radio or Leica Gold Radio.
Ooh, shall we eat out or collect?
Sugar and Spice Lounge, opposite Queensbury Station. Call 0208 61 60 24/7. Aao, khao piyo ne jalsa karo.
Triumphal Entertainment presents Ek Sham, Altaf Raja ke naam.
Tum to thehre pardesi.
मैं अल्ताफ राजा आ रहा हूँ आपके शहर लंदन में
लाइव इन कॉन्सर्ट ऑन संडे 17 सितंबर एट एच एंड हाई स्कूल हेडस्टोन लेन हेरो HA36NR फॉर टिकट्स कॉन्टेक्ट वीडियोरामा पानाचंद पान हाउस इवेंट ब्राइट और कॉल जिष्णु सोनी ऑन 07877168869
Radio Pana, like a radio and like a gold radio.
Z5 has proved what no one could, that women have superpowers. Tarla has a superpower of magical cookery.
Ye khake, tereko loose motion na hue na, maru naam par Tarla Shanakti.
Radhika Apte has the superpower to be a kick-ass spy and homemaker.
Hum is ek aadmi se nahi. हम इसकी और इस जैसे कई लोगों की सोच से लड़ रहे हैं।
Watch the story of two strong leading ladies inspiring in their own worlds.
Housewife कभी मामूली नहीं होती। Housewife अपने आप में दुर्गा होती है।
This is Undercover and Talla. Streaming now on Z5. Subscribe to stream.
Leica Radio, Leica Gold Radio and Solar for Good announces second solar seminar on Sunday 11 a.m. 20th August at Raghuvanshi Charitable Trust Center, Headstone Lane, Harrow. Know everything about how you can reduce your energy bill up to 70% for life. Visit leicaradio.com or leicagold.com and register free with your latest energy bill, and on the day, Solar for Good experts will discuss with you how you can cut down your energy bill. Refreshments will be served and ample parking available. Second Solar Seminar on Sunday, 20th August at Raghuvanshi Charitable Trust, Headstone Lane, Harrow.
Hey, London, naam na gamna gamni mai lipa ek phul phatak festival nu ayojan karel chhe. Tai mara tumne em kevu ke get set ready thai jao valiga.
The biggest Gujarati culture fest outside Navratri is around the corner. Leica Radio and Leica Gold Radio team up with Rangilu Gujarat, a huge celebration of all things Gujarati, including food, music, dance, outdoor cinema and much more. From Friday the 1st to Sunday the 3rd of September at Royal Green Park, Kingsbury. For store booking, sponsorship and tickets, log on to rangilugujarat.com. Talking Points with Keith Vaz, celebrating diversity. Leica London.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. Let me share some shocking statistics with you. In the UK in 2022, a remarkable 4.3 million individuals had diabetes, while a further 2.5 million are at risk of developing this chronic condition. Globally, staggeringly, 415 million currently live with diabetes, which means approximately one in every 11 adults worldwide. My special guest on the program today is Ramesh Hirani, the founder of Reset From Diabetes. He's also a business leader specializing in international property development and investment management. Ramesh Hirani has designed an online presence to help an even wider audience to reverse type 2 diabetes using entirely natural procedures. His aim is to help those who suffer from this terrible lifestyle disease, such as myself, to reverse us and put us back to full health. The Reset System principles are scientifically proven and yet perfectly natural. Let's go over to Kingston upon Thames and talk to Ramesh Hirani. Good morning, Ramesh Hirani.
Good morning, Keith. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for joining us. Ramesh, presumably at some stage in your life, you had a diabetes. Can you share with us very briefly your personal journey?
Yes. 10 years ago, I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. And after the diagnosis, I was told to take a run of medications. I chose not to take. And I decided to look into really what was the cause of diabetes. Because, you know, diabetes is not a disease you catch like the cold or the flu of somebody else, right? This is a disease born from within, from our own lifestyle choices. So I decided to look at that. And on my journey, I reversed my diabetes.
This is a remarkable story, because when you first go in, as I did, and as you did, to see your GP and they diagnose you, they don't actually say that to you, do they? They give you your prescription, you toddle off to your pharmacist, and the rest is history. What you're seeking to do, and what you have done in helping people, and especially yourself, is you're seeking to change that condition completely.
largely what we're told by the GPs, and look, I want to say GPs do a great job, first of all, right? And they really look after our health, and they're out. That's their calling. But what's happening in the diabetes world is the focus is completely on sugar management, right? Keeping your sugars in check. Now, when you take a close look at diabetes, certainly type 2 diabetes or pre-diabetes, high sugar levels is not diabetes. It's the symptom of diabetes, right? So if you're constantly managing the symptoms, you'll never get rid of the problem. And if you then address the problem, which is actually insulin resistance, and if you get rid of insulin resistance, your sugar levels come back to normal all by themselves without any medication. So that was the route I took. I chose to look at the cause, which is insulin resistance, and I tackled it head on and brought my insulin sensitivity back, which brought my sugar levels back to normal.
Judging by the number of people who attend your talks, and you had one this week, 200 in person, 1,000 when the program was live streamed, it's very clear that people want to do this. They don't just want to pop pills every morning. Your programs that you offer, are they easy programs to do concerning weight loss and other issues of that kind? Are they things that can be followed quite sensibly, or does it require some kind of complicated mechanism?
No, there's nothing complicated about it. It is very straightforward, and there is huge amount of interest there. The problem is that there's very little accessible information. And what we do is we make it very simple, because there's no supplements we give people. There's no tablets you've got to take. It's all based around the food that you eat. And the food that we recommend is designed around what the human anatomy is designed to consume, right? So we look at the whole biological system and our digestive tract, which we call the engine, right? And look at the most suitable fuel for that engine, right? Just like we know a lion eats meat and a cow eats grass, well, humans have a specific design. And when you give that engine the right fuel, it starts to work super efficiently. And then the body does something remarkable. It does what it's in its nature and what it's designed to do, which is heal and repair. Just like when you cut your finger heals and repairs. Inside, the same thing's happening. If we give it the right fuel, that happens even faster and even quicker. And your insulin sensitivity comes back very quickly.
This is Keith Vass on Talking Points on Lycra Radio. I'm having a fascinating conversation with Ramesh Irani, the founder of Reset Your Diabetes, a diabetes coach helping us to deal with the reversal of diabetes. Now, those of you listening to Lycra Radio, you have about 145,000 odd people listening every week. Well, I can tell you this, at least 10% of you either have diabetes or know somebody in your family who have them. So it's a big topic. When we come back, I should be asking for some specific tips. Join us after the break. London's biggest Asian
hits. Lycra Radio. 5.25%?
Yes, you have heard it correct. ICICI Bank UK is offering annual equivalent rate of 5.25% interest rate on their Super Saver bond for a period of 6 months or 1 year with a minimum deposit of just £1,000.
Also, it's very simple to open it.
Just call 0344-412-4444
or visit any ICICI Bank UK branch.
ICICI Bank UK. Hum hai na, khayal aapka. ICICI Bank UK PLC is authorized by the PRA and regulated by the FCA and PRA. Terms and conditions apply.
Book cheap flights to Karachi on travelup.com or call 0207 580 5000 and enjoy the sights and sounds of Karachi with your family and friends by booking through travelup.com.
Karatino Better Ghee, the healthier, low-price, cholesterol-free butter ghee alternative. Karatino Better Ghee, available in Tesco's, Asda, Morrison's and local grocery stores. Karatino Better Ghee.
Aajkal Sadko ke hai charche har zaban par.
Sadko microwave food containers ke jalwe hai.
हर जगह
सिर्फ सच को दिखे चीजें ताजा रखें और ज्यादा टिके
इसलिए सेट को पे हर किसी
की नजर
जहाँ जिंदगी वहाँ सार्थक माइक्रोवेव फूड कंटेनर्स
लखनऊ के नवाब लंदन आने को बेताब ऑथेंटिक रॉयल मुगलई कुजीन के साथ तशरीफ ला रहे हैं अवध रेस्टोरेंट
लहसुनी पालक पनीर लखनवी मलाई कोफ्ता बैंगन मिर्ची का सालन गलावटी कबाब काकोरी कबाब मुर्ग जाफरानी कोरमा आलू मुर्ग का सालन भुना गोश्त और पसंदा
अवध रेस्टोरेंट 13 हाई स्ट्रीट पिनर
ओपनिंग ऑफर ग्लास ऑफ बियर विद एवरी मील
Beyond its heavenly beauty.
कश्मीर चल रहा है
कश्मीर में देखते थे यश चोपड़ा की फिल्में शिकारा
आप पर एक इल्जाम है कि आपने ढेर सारे कश्मीरी पंडितों की जान ली
एंड बियॉन्ड द ब्लॉकबस्टर लाई द अनहर्ड वॉइसेस फ्रॉम द वैली एंड अनहर्ड क्राइज ऑफ द ऑप्रेस्ड
Discover Kashmir's truth through real stories. From the makers of The Kashmir Files comes the powerful docuseries The Kashmir Files Unreported. Streaming now only on Z5. Subscribe right away.
Utsav Plus presents the Sublime UK Tour. Satinder Sartaj live with RGB Direct. He's back to take you on a musical journey like no other. 28th August, Bank Holiday Weekend, OVO Arena, Wembley, London.
Ticket bookings lay log on karo www.sartajlive.com ya call karo 0207-099-6742.
Powered by Sira Cash and Carry.
Supported by Leica Radio and Leica Gold Radio.
Leica Radio, Leica Gold Radio and Solar for Good announces second solar seminar on Sunday 11 a.m. 20th August at Raghuvanshi Charitable Trust Center, Headstone Lane, Harrow. Know everything about how you can reduce your energy bill up to 70% for life. Visit LeicaRadio.com or LeicaGold.com and register free with your latest energy bill and on the day, Solar for Good experts will discuss with you how you can cut down your energy bill. Refreshments will be served and ample parking available. Second Solar Seminar on Sunday, 20th August at Raghuvanshi Charitable Trust, Headstone Lane, Harrow.
DS Entertainment presents an evening of Ek Mein Aur Ek Tu. With singers Alok Kardare and Mona Kamad Prabhu Gaonkar from Mumbai singing your favourite songs on Sunday the 27th of August at the Blue Room in Harrow from 6:30 p.m. Hosted by Leica Gold's Bali Brambat. Enjoy a wonderful evening with a three-course meal. For more info, call Anisa at the Blue Room or Daksha on 077-5209-8506. Ek Mein Aur Ek Tu.
Indian communities and Indian High Commissioner celebrating Mahan Bharat ka Mahan Parv, India's Independence Day.
On 26th of August from 10:30 a.m. at Navnath Center, Printing House Lane, Hayes. Free entry, free food, free entertainment and free parking.
To aaiye aur sabko laiye milkar Swatantrata Divas manaiye. Live coverage on Leica Radio and Leica Gold, sponsored by Jamin Foods.
The personalities that matter with Keith Vaz on Talking Points.
Leica Radio.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I am talking to Ramesh Hirani, the founder of Reset Your Diabetes. He told us a little bit in the start about the overall framework. I'm now going for some specific questions to you. A couple of weeks ago when I had a medical procedure, I had to fast for, they said 24 hours, but I kept it going a little longer. The effect on my blood sugar levels, even today, is extraordinary. Intermittent fasting, yes or no? How long for?
Intermittent fasting is super, super powerful, especially for people with insulin resistance or type 2 diabetes. And the reason for this is one of the causes of insulin resistance is insulin itself. So if we're constantly eating and there's a constant flood of insulin in our body, it's like comparing it to somebody, if you like to drink alcohol and you drink regularly, you may take maybe three or four beers before you start feeling the effects. But if you have never drunk alcohol, after the first beer, you're going to start to feel a little, you know, feel like singing a song on the table, right? Maybe after the first beer. So it's the same with insulin. If we're constantly eating or having foods that are spiking our sugars and there's massive amounts of insulin being released in our body, cells become more and more resistant to it. So when you introduce fasting or intermittent fasting, that gives your body a break from the insulin. It's like saying, I'm not going to drink for a week. And then when you go back, the insulin has a much more stronger effect at passing the glucose into your blood cells where it belongs, thereby bringing your blood sugar back down to normal much, much quicker. So I strongly recommend fasting.
Done. Drinking, people say when you wake up in the morning, the first thing you need to do is drink a glass of warm water so it flushes out the system. Yes or no?
Yeah, so water is super, super important. I would say better than drinking water is start off with a green smoothie, which has got lots of water in it, but it's packed with nutrients too. So I would say do that.
Okay. Thing to drink last thing at night before you toddle off to bed.
Again, water is the best thing. A very powerful thing to do, which is kind of linked to your first question about intermittent fasting, is before you go to bed, try to have your last meal or some whatever you have at least 2 to 3 hours before you go to bed.
Kerala juice, which the bitter green little plant that people eat. Yeah. I now order it from Amazon. We're waiting for the Ramesharani version, branded by Ramesharani, which I hope will come soon. I usually get it when I'm in Leicester, but I have to order it now sometimes because they run out. Good or bad? Helpful or not helpful?
You know, it's neutral, right? It's not bad for you. And it's not necessary to use it to reverse type 2 diabetes if you're on a whole plant-based diet. The problem is a lot of people use these magic supplements, or somebody said, you know, take this and it works, as a kind of like, you know, during the day I'm going to eat all the wrong things and then I'm going to drink a glass of Kerala juice just to make it all better. That doesn't work, right?
Sounds like me. Now, one of the problems that we have as type 2 diabetes is monitoring. Of course, type 2s are not entitled to the FreeStyle Libre or similar objects. I've actually got it and I monitor my diabetes. I've noticed this has made a big difference to what I eat. Okay. Yeah. What about the monitoring? Because many people will finger prick, but they'll do that at the wrong time and the figures will be very high or very low.
Yeah.
What do you think about the whole concept of monitoring?
Right. So with the machines that we get, the little prick testers, they can be fairly unreliable. They're not super accurate. And also, people, like you said, people do monitor at the wrong time. So when they get a reading that is not favorable, not only is it upsetting, it actually causes stress and anxiety, which compounds the problem of type 2 diabetes. So what I would do is try and keep monitoring to a minimum, or do it first thing in the morning as soon as you wake up, right? As soon as your feet land on the floor, you do a prick test. If you can live without the prick test, the best test to do is your 3-monthly HbA1c with the GP. That is much more accurate and gives a much better story of what's happening.
Ramesh, I've got hundreds of other questions to ask you, so we're going to have you back on the program. How do we follow what you do? Is there a website? Is there some way in which our listeners like her can actually start to learn more from Ramesh Hirani? How do we do that?
They can visit my website. It's called resetfromdiabetes.com, and there's a contact me page there. They can fill out their details and a brief explanation of where they need help. There's also a page where we offer some programs. They can have a look at those programs and see which one's suitable for them. So I'm happy to help in any way I can.
Ramesharani, it's been a pleasure talking to you. Thank you. As a type 2 diabetic, we do delve into diabetes from time to time on Leica Radio. Thank you for being with us. We always ask our special guests to choose a song that means something special to them and to dedicate it to someone special. I know you're the father of 3 children, big, wide age group. You're going through your second fatherhood. Tell us who your kids are. I know you're going to dedicate this record to them.
Yeah, so I've got 3 children. Yuvan, who's 20, Anya, who's 17, and my youngest, Sikani, who's just turned 1. And I want to dedicate a song called Kuch Kuch Hota Hai to them. And the reason I want to dedicate to them is, you know, they have been a constant source of inspiration to me, and they're the very reason I chose to look after my health, so I can really look after them.
Oh, that is a wonderful legacy. Thank you so much. I want you to wish you a very fabulous Sunday.
Thank you very much, Keith. And thanks for having me on the program today. And best wishes to all the listeners of Leica Radio.
Let's hear Ramesh Hirani's song.
आए यू मुस्कुराए, तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए। अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है, क्या करूं हाय कुछ कुछ होता है, क्या करूं हाय कुछ कुछ होता है।
Time's up for this week. I hope you enjoyed today's program. My thanks to Farah Khan and Ramesh Irani for joining us today. Special thanks to my producer Rina and my editor Adam. To end today's program, I'm going to play one of my favorite songs mentioned by Farah Khan. She was the person who did the choreography for it. I love this record. Whenever it plays, I'm on that dance floor. It's Om Shanti Om, which has been viewed 303 million times on YouTube. Please stay tuned for the wonderful Sheena, who follows the news at 10 a.m. on Laika Radio, Britain's greatest Asian radio station. Sheena will not be playing in the match at 11 o'clock, but our 11 Lionesses will be, so the best of luck to them. This is London, and this has been Talking Points on Laika Radio with me, Keith Vaz. I hope you have a great Sunday.
Dekho, dekho, hai sham badi deepani, dheere, dheere, ban jaye na koi kahani. Dekho, dekho, hai sham badi deepani, dheere, dheere, ban jaye na koi kahani. Dil par hai, dilkash hai, dildar nazare hai. आज जमी पर उतरे कितने सितारे हैं। अगलो होश नमी दानम, हम है दिल है और जानम, बस दीवानगी 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 है। ना कोई रहसन ना रहबर, ये इल्जाम लगे किस पर, बस दीवानगी 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 है। All the hot girls put your hands,
शेषम
सांस भली है मथम मथम
ये तो इशारे हैं
अकलो होश नमी दानम हम है दिल है